Enough talk.
Been a while since we did this. Give me your all.
Thank you. glad you've come, Master Wolf. There was a dragon rot epidemic in Ashina back then. A cure was not achieved.
I see.
It is my hope that finally discovering the cure has alleviated this regret, if only a little. Goodbye.
Wolf.
I am relieved to see that you are safe.
And Al?
I killed him.
I am sorry.
Lord Kuro.
I am sorry.
I did what had to be done.
Wolf, thank you.
My father, this was in his possession.
This branch. It's from the Everblossom tree? I see. So Al had it.
Yes, we are a step closer to the Fountainhead incense.
Yes. Yes, that's right, Wolf. I must remain vigilant. Wolf, I've made progress. I'm sure this is the last ingredient for the aroma.
What is it?
The blood of the divine heir of the dragon's heritage. In other words, my blood.
Your blood? But my lord, you cannot bleed.
Yes, it is true that those of the dragon's heritage cannot bleed. However, in Lord Genichiro's quarters, I found a curious journal belonging to Lord Takeru's page, and it appears there is a way for me to bleed. For now, I'd like to ask you to keep this for me. Now then, we just need to figure out how to make me bleed.
Perhaps we should ask Lady Emma.
As a doctor, she should have much knowledge of the human body. Yes, she may be able to help us. Wolf, look here. I found something that may help us. It's a stone.
A stone?
Yes, look at this.
What is...
What is it, Wolf? Huh? What is that strangely shaped rock you hold? Is that the fragrant stone of the Fountainhead?
My lord, this stone appeared to have been enshrined.
Yes. It is just as the book described.
Yes. There was also an inscription, a sweetly scented bridal offering, written on the altar.
Bridal? What sort of place was this?
It was in a cave, beyond a door made of solid rock.
In that case, where was the wedding procession headed? No way to know, I guess.
Sweetly scented. Lord Kuro. That place might be the gateway to the Divine Realm.
I see. Sweetly scented. Meaning, wrapped in the Fountainhead incense. That is what it might be referring to.
My lord, I've procured the flower for the Fountainhead aroma.
Oh? Was it truly blooming in the Sunken Valley?
Yes. Deep within the valley.
So that is where the Fountainhead waters pool deeply. You've done well to acquire this, Wolf. I must remain vigilant. Wolf, all that's left is to find a way to make me bleed. Perhaps Lady Emma will know of a way. Might you ask her?
There is something I'd like to ask.
Yes, what is it?
Can the divine heir be made to bleed?
Why would you seek to do so?
The blood of the divine heir is required to obtain the dragon tears from the divine realm and achieve immortal severance.
Oh, I see. It is true that the divine heir's blood cannot be shed by normal means. However, you currently possess the means to do so.
The mortal blade.
Yes, here you are.
This was written by Lord Takeru?
It was. With the mortal blade, you may wound the divine heir, and his blood will be allowed to flow.
I see. This brings us one step closer to immortal severance. I shall tell my lord.
Of course.
So you've caught it too, Kotaro.
Don't go.
You're a shinobi, right? Can't answer that one, eh? Still, I'd wager we're in the same line of work. They call me Black Hat Badger. I got a spot over at Ashina Castle, but I'm here on some business. What brings you to the temple? Oh, a strong silent type, huh? The puppeteer technique, huh? First time I've seen it. Not bad. Not bad at all. Thought I'd finally see you crack a smile. And with that, I can attend to my personal matters. Thanks, pal. Now I can appreciate...
you take care of your business?
That I did. All thanks to you.
Whose grave is this?
This? It belongs to my kid.
I see.
After the little runt passed away, all the grunt work I used to do just didn't cut it. Experiments with rejuvenation, kidnapping, responsibilities of a black hat. Everything to do with this temple was just rubbing me the wrong way.
So that's why you quit.
That's right. Anyway, that about wraps things up here for me. Guess I've got nothing else to do but head back to Ashina Castle. Be a damn sight better than this place. Well, I guess it's about time. Oh, you prob Ashina, you know. She reeks of charred corpses and gunpowder. Something fierce. The rats are flooding in like you watch yourself out. Well, I guess it's about time I headed. Oh, by the way, you probably figured already, but Ashina, you know, she reeks of charred corpse and rats.
You. Bring me any scales. If you have any, I'll reward you handsomely. Bring me some skill. Some skills.
Mm-hmm.
Did you speak with Lady Emma?
I did.
And? What did she say?
That it could be possible with the Mortal Blade.
I see. So the Mortal Blade will allow my blood to flow.
As you wish.
This should be all of the necessary ingredients for the aroma. Wolf, burn the incense.
As you wish. My lord.
Wolf, the Mortal Blade. Fear not. I will only make a shallow cut. Would you draw the Mortal Blade from its sheath?
Yes, my lord.
Forgive me, but close your eyes.
Yes, my lord.
Ugh. It's over now, Wolf.
How is the wound?
I'm fine. I just made a small cut on my chest. So this is the Fountainhead incense. It's so extraordinarily nostalgic.
I see.
Well, do you notice anything different?
The aroma and Fountainhead Palace. Those words have been burned into my mind.
Fountainhead Palace. It's just as Lord Takeru wrote. That place must lead to the Divine Realm. But how can the Fountainhead Palace be reached?
A sweetly scented bridal offering. That was written on the altar where the fragrant stone was placed.
Yes. You now carry the aroma of the Fountainhead incense. I believe the path leading to the Fountainhead Palace will open before you if you go to the shrine within the cave. Immortality shall soon be severed. I'm counting on you, Wolf.
As you wish.
Wolf, I need you to bring dragons.
Yes.
You now carry... I believe...
As you wish.